Hello, hey everyone. So today's video you are gonna see how I created a 3D art with the help of puzzle pieces, and it is in particular a 3D abstract art form. And you will also know, I got these pieces custom made by Googly Eyes, and I'm very thankful to Shwetal for doing this for us. We got it done before even we shifted here. So, but in case you have puzzle sets, or your kids' puzzle, or the puzzles you don't play anymore, you can use those as well. So this idea was lying in my head for a very long time, and I was just waiting for this wall to get completed so that I can do this artwork here. We got it done before shifting, that is in March, and there I had a team and a help. So the hand painting and the primering and everything was done by them, but decoupage and resin art I did it. So what I'm trying to say is there are 700 odd puzzle pieces on the wall right now. There are 7 different designs of puzzles, and all the 7 are differently painted or decorated. So out of 7, one is decoupaged, one pattern is and others are painted, the metallic sheen and shade and all that. So yeah, this is an abstract art form. You can use a lot of other things to make such an art lying around. Then you can put it on the wall in the falling pattern. Then if you have, as I mentioned earlier, if you have puzzle pieces which you don't play anymore, you can place them on the wall like I did. So I hope you liked it, and it's a very different and a new concept. It not only gives a 3D impact, but it is an abstract category, or it just falls right on the wall. It looks beautiful. All I'm gonna do is place a few things around them, and probably some lights I'm gonna throw on the wall as well, and that's all. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care.